First, put your sample onto the sample stage. Then, turn up the spindle until it touches the sample, and the level bar on the screen reaches the OK indicator. It will turn green. Let go of the spindle and the testing will take place automatically. You will be able to see the screen which indicates that the dwelling process is ongoing, and after testing is done, the hardness value is shown immediately on the screen. Turn down the spindle and remove the sample from the sample stage.